Butanext, next generation biobutanol. Accelerating the transition towards renewable energy sources continues to be a major challenge in transport. It's the only major sector in the European Union where emissions today are well above 1990 levels. So decarbonising the transport sector is vital to achieve the ambitious goal of keeping the global temperature rise well below 2 degrees, as agreed at COP21 in Paris. Biofuels can help the European Union in its mission to reduce greenhouse gases and the dependence on fossil fuels. But first-generation bioethanol and biodiesel have shown several limitations regarding their sustainability. As they are made up of crops such as grain and oil seeds, they compete with food production for the use of land and water. An advanced generation of biofuels is under development to overcome these limitations. The challenge is to create biofuel from sustainable biomass that is not competing with agriculture or contributing to deforestation. Biobutanol, produced with sustainable feedstocks such as wheat straw, miscanthus, and municipal solid waste, can make for an exciting alternative to first-generation biofuels. Here is where Butanext comes into play.
So the aim of Butanext is to bring together the top experts in Europe to drive down the cost and reduce the emission levels of fuels. And to do that, we're looking at the butanol process. In 2016, Green Biologics brought online the first new butanol plant in the world for about 50 years, and that's operating, so that works.
The first step for the conversion of sustainable feedstocks is the biomass pretreatment. Within Butanext, Cener, in collaboration with Técnicas Reunidas, has developed a two-step pretreatment process able to convert different types of feedstocks in a more efficient way.
In Butanext, we've integrated the fermentation with membranes that selectively remove butanol along with the other solvents that are generated during the fermentation. The results were interesting. 50% wastewater reductions were obtained, along with drastic decreases in energy consumption. So I believe we're on the right direction.
We have blended biobutanol with different fuels, and we have checked that there are some benefits of introducing limited concentrations of butanol in these blends.
Once fully developed, biobutanol can bring tremendous benefits for society by contributing to job creation and the growth of the rural economy, and by cutting waste and air pollution. Butanext is contributing to make the next generation of biobutanol a reality.